Bucks kick back in deep by the Rivermen. Chased now by Smith. Back and rolls. It was left off. Now Zero trying to set it across for Hornshot. Score! Zero's first centering attempt for Horn was denied. But Will Smith worked the puck free from behind the goal on either Zero or Horn. It looks to be Christian Horn leading the charge back to the Rivermen bench with 13:02 to go. Period number one. It's 1-0 Rivermen. Horn will now put it out to the point for Carvalho. Goes to the high slot. Chinichki lines up a cross to score! And I believe Dion got a piece of that one on the doorstep, redirected it. And with 6:30 to go here, period number one, it's now a 2-0 Riverman lead as Dion leads the charge back to the Peoria bench. The Marksmen are now back to full strength. And in the zone comes Christian Horn, puts it to the right wing, got bottom shot, score! As just as the penalty expired, Christian Horn set a pass to Jake the Barber, had all kinds of time and space through the right wing circle. Barber had a day and a half and beat the salvo like the proverbial renegade mule with 14:03 to go, period number three. It's now 3-0 Riverman.